All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the Knockout Divas, the beautiful ladies, the female wrestlers. Are you guys ready for some beautiful ladies? Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Well, then let's get it going. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Dallas, Texas, master of the Kissy Slam, the one and only Kissy! And before the match even started, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce her opponent from College Station, Texas, Barbi Hayden!
Wow, Barbi man! Barbi didn't even wait till...
You should be cheering! You're
in! Barbi not even waiting for her introduction, man!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back up and running.
Oh,
Referee, back in the ring.
Whoa.
Let's get this match started.
I'll get her in. Should I get her in? I don't think so.
Wow. Barbie's still beating her up on the outside, man.
Outside the ring right now, ladies and gentlemen. Outside the ring, an amazing bit of action.
Wow, man.
I can do whatever.
And now, the bell is officially rang.
She's right until the bell rings. Now we have the beginning of the match, man.
After a nice long
Barbie came in, didn't even wait for an introduction.
Rock on the reckless abandon.
Wow. Barbie's giving it to everybody, man.
And now, we have some outside interference. Let me smell that hat. Let me smell that.
What is Barbi now, scared?
Well, and now we're back.
Kissy's ready now, man.
Sounded. This match is officially over.
Here we go.
Big clothesline now delivered. And another one delivered beautifully.
Wow, Kissy seems to recover, man, from
this
that mission hitting on the outside.
Just got taken down by Kissy. Dallas's very own. Of course, she is master of the Kissy Slam. But Barbi Hayden is an incredible combatant, and she can take it on and take it off. Irish whip now, except for the ride. Big whip into the buckles. No. Ducks under. Missed the clothesline. And cross body delivered now beautifully. And Kissy is shot off quickly. Barbi Hayden rolls.
Wow, Barbi Hayden to the outside, man.
Taking a breather. Taking a breather and adjusting a few straps. Don't worry about that, honey. Everything's just fine.
Oh! Joey Fender, great taste, man. I'll give him that.
You are not paid to flirt with the wrestlers. You are paid to call the match.
Seven.
He's up to a seven, ladies and gentlemen.
Eight.
Barbi Hayden's taking her time.
Oh, came in just to break the count, man.
Apparently.
That's a veteran move by Barbi. Veteran move by Barbi, man.
What are you
going to
do?
This is exactly what we're looking for here, ladies and gentlemen. A tremendous match. Stone on the outside. Shades of.
Oh, Kissy's following her to the outside, man.
Here. Now a chase ensues. Both are back to the ring. Stomps the mud hole. Left foot right to the gut now. Amazing. Barbi Hayden firmly in control here. College Station is missing out tonight because that beauty is throwing down heavy. Big forearms to the back. And another big knee to the inside. And another big knee. This is a grueling amount of punishment.
Barbi, not just another pretty face, man. She's showing she's tough as nails. Wow, look at that scoop slam. Oh, man.
Drops out from underneath her.
Power slam, man.
Two count only, says referee El Chimuelo. Wonderful set by the 55s here tonight. Joey Fender and the 55s. What a great band. Yes, yes. Irish Whip Ducks. Big sidewalk slam, over first into a great head scissor takeover.
fucking rhino, man.
This is incredible. Kissy is showing some amazing action here. Drops the boot to the inside, right in the guts, under the abdominal region, and a cross body splash across the rope. Nice snapmare takeover. Looking good, feeling even better. Feeling and a nice rolling snap.
Man.
Shades of the great Mr. Perfect.
I was just going to say that, Joey Fender. Joey Fender's a great, great announcer, man. Great commentator.
I meant intercontinental champion.
Shut up!
Give up. Oh, honey, I'll do what you say, but only this once. And that's all I've got. Bobby Hayden now, firmly in control, rear chin lock applied. Oh, and now a nice bow and arrow stretch.
Oh, man, look really at that. She's really wrenching on her, man.
Getting ready to snap those things like a wishbone. Kissy is in trouble here. Oh, an additional leverage. The foot in the back. Barbi Hayden now giving it her all. A-L-L. And, and he just gave her her other all. A-W-L. Two count only. Kissy's back up. Barbi Hayden now showing no frustration. Still getting into my favorite position and for a two count only. Lord above, I'm having a hard time calling this match. Keyword being hard. Yes. And another big elbow shoulder drop down to the lower back. Two sledgehammer like blows. Ivan Putski would be proud.
She's okay, folks. She's all right.
She's okay.
Great sportsmanship from Barbi.
And make my Putski as well. Here we go, Irish whip off the, it's good, it's a reversal. Off those ropes, big clothesline delivered to the chest. Kissy now firmly in control. What can she do? She backs off using the ropes as the initial letters. A wonderful
nice
leg drop, double leg drop now, right on the neck. Pins her, is she in a pin count? No.
In the scissor hold.
Oh, nice head scissor. When was the last time we saw a beautiful head scissor applied? She rolls out, reverses, twists her around, and a nice, nice toe hold. Oh, and look at this, ladies and gentlemen. A great Lucha Libre-style surfboard maneuver. Bow and arrow surfboard. This is wonderful. Submission move. Well made famous from the famous luchadors of the 70s and early 80s. She will not quit here, ladies and gentlemen. Kissy has too much fight. She's twisting her back and forth. Barbi Hayden is powerful. Barbi Hayden is beautiful. And Barbi Hayden has got her on her stomach. Oh my lord.
Version of the
this match is beautiful and ugly at the same time. Back into the corner, into those hard turnbuckles. Yes! Big forearm shiver delivered to the face. Knocked the bleach out of Kissy's hair. She backs her up against the turnbuckle now. Big splash coming in. Got the top of the knee right into the bread basket.
Shades of Jacob's Meniscus.
A mud hole being stomped. Oh my lord. Give her the boot. On in the throat for an extra leverage. Is it just me or is this match getting me hot?
Idiot!
It could be the leather jacket, but she does drop the elbow,
nice.
Rolling style into the chest, knocking the wind out of Kissy. Barbi Hayden is tremendous. She's a tremendous wrestler. Look at, she's controlled the whole matchup. Kissy is having a hard time finding out how to counter all this action. Pure heart and desire is what's keeping her in the ring. That and the ropes. Stumps, you can hear the flesh smacking. Lord knows we all love to hear flesh smacking. Here we go. Pressure applied to the neck. Using the ropes as a general leverage.
Ah, man, Barbi's vicious with the
chokes, man. She has to kill the count of five to break the hold. And she's still following the rules.
Barbi happy with her handiwork, man.
Kissy's gonna need a lot of help getting to her feet. If she's got anything to do with this match, Barbi Hayden is firmly in control here. Just tossing her around like the proverbial rag doll. Into the Irish whip,
keeping fit,
step to the right.
Fit,
reversal
yeah, though,
up
man.
Against the ropes. Big clothesline,
oh,
and now
comes.
Kissy comes back.
Kissy getting a lot of energy from the crowd, man.
Barbi Hayden against the ropes. Whips beautifully, reversal, and a big, big dive.
Man.
Taking her down, a single clothesline into a 2¾ count. Animal print never quite looked so good. I'm talking to you, Ernest the Cat Miller. Wonderful now. Doing the peroxide pull. She's got her again. Barbi Hayden now. Throwing her back in the turnbuckle.
I think she needs one more.
Yeah, we could all use one more, honey. Oh my god. Elbow now to the chest. Knocks the wind out of her. Can't Kissy come back? Perhaps Barbi Hayden should not have been Maybe she shouldn't have been jockeying. Misses the high cross body. Wow. Just skims her head.
Barbi just ducked out of the
Barbi
way.
Barbi Hayden now.
Kissy landed
rolling
hard.
Her over. Half Nelson applied. 2 3/4 count. She's off.
Really bad?
Obviously getting a little upset with referee Edgimueno. Got a perfect 2 count. Barbi Hayden now showing complete disregard for the rules.
Oh my
big elbows. We call that one the silicone buster, ladies and gentlemen. It's tonight. It's heavy duty. It's looking good, and it's feeling even better. Elbows to the back, knocking the wind out of Kissy. Barbi Hayden now showing her resilience, but resilience on the part of Kissy for sure. And a big double knee slam.
That's right, gotta be it, the ropes. There, man.
The added leverage from the balance of the ropes created more tension, making the move that much more powerful. Back to my favorite position! And two, and three count!
Oh, ref!
3 count!
Ref totally out of position!
Didn't even notice! He didn't even notice! Barbi Hayden's feet were on the ropes!
Outsmarted by a man!
Barbi! Hayden!
Outsmarted by a man! And
they used the rope.
Sweet Barbi. El Chimuelo has the best job in the business here tonight. Your winner, Barbi Hayden, ladies and gentlemen, your winner.
Hey, hey, wait a minute, buddy.
Just got slapped in the face by Kissy.
He lost another tooth.
He could have lost another tooth in that exchange. Although I don't know if he has any left. Getting a mouthful by the beautiful Kissy here. Obviously upset with the loss of her match.